more worried than the average person. He told me about DuckDuckGo, the browser DuckDuckGo. The fact that there aren't free creating fonts.